Then I played Ocarina of Time, and then I, what the, oh shit. So this one's about to fuck me up. Yeah, but I played Majora's Mask first, was the first that I played back in the day when I used to rent a bunch of games, and I wasn't really like Zelda did not like interest me at all until until I just rented it. I just went like, oh, what the hell, I might as well just give it a try, and then I end up enjoying it a lot. Dude, I've been like losing sleep because of this game as well. I've been up like playing this game till like 6, 7 in the morning. And usually, typically, I play like games till like 4 and then I want to go to sleep. This is one of the comments, six legs. Is gonna be tricky. Cause this thing go fucking move. Oh, I could take his legs off. Why didn't you tell me that I could do that rock view? Oh, the tree protected me. Exactly. Fuck. I remember when I first played the Ocarina of Time. When I had Majora's Mask, I was I rented the game like in the middle of the week, so I had to go to school, so I couldn't stay up. But when I played Ocarina of Time, I fucking was up like all fucking night playing that game. This thing is tearing my ass up.